the conditions that we're looking at on Martin Luther King and in Baltimore, by far, this is not by accident.
MLK's demise was a slow burn. It's still occurring today.
People are just doing the best they can, the best they know how.
These street names, they're memorials for the sake of affecting social change.
Martin Luther King deserved more than what this country have given him.